kid even. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia? Truth hurts.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong.
Shut this fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are! And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain, well fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Yeah!
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Seems useful.
Thank you.
such a disappointment. I thought we could use forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly disappointing. Two gods. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that you are acting? I'm not like my son. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Bits and bobs? I see. Ah. Please do take a look at my new stock. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Food is life. Please come again.
Got a long way to go.
but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about family drama.
Thank you.
close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose. I'd like to see you try. There's more.
This should be enough. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. A good deed. If I say so myself.
Dark.
Oh, yes. I'm buying this because of our relationship. I've gotten some new stock. Come again.